How to install a CC in computer? Turn off the power supply. Next, opening the computer case door. You need a SATA 3 data cable to connecting the SSD to motherboard. Then, connecting SATA cable from power supply to SSD.